and dark and reeking of death. We remembers an ancient battle fought here between the forces of good and the dark armies of Zarak. Now the marshes are full of the restless dead.
Ah! Thank you. Greetings, stranger. I am the boatman. It is I who ferry lost souls on their final journey to the land of the dead. But oh, have we not met before? Sir Daniel Fortescue! Not you too. Thanks to Zarok's mechanism up to my eye sockets and lost souls have woken from the eternal sleep. Business hasn't been this brisk since before they invented sanitation. Look, if you help me to gather up a boatload of 8 lost souls and bring them here, I'll drop you off at the sunken town of Melamede. How's that sound? How gracious of you. Makes a change to meet a polite young skeleton after dealing with those filthy zombie types. Up aboard.
Right, Dan, man. How you doing? Now then, have you got yourself a magic sword? What? Daniel, man, you can't go into battle against an army of undead without a magic sword. Here, take mine. You'll never have to sharpen another blade, or my name's not Dirk Steadfast. It's not enough just to have a magic shield, you know, no matter what that soft ticky stern card says. Good lad. Why, I'd sooner go into battle holding a tea tray than carry that weedy Gale's shield of his.